to an area near Smith's Cove known as the Cave-In Pit. So named because it was formed after an old searcher tunnel collapsed deep in the earth.